Somebody's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
Howdy.
You're gonna be okay.
Step right up! Step right up! Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. West Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls! Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir. Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
You tell me, Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it, enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here, take a look.
Works like a charm.
Well, it wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay, back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
Interesting.
Huh?
Let's go!
That's one. That's the flower.
Hey! Hey, you! I hear tell there's a safe town nearby. Can you take me?
Come on! Slow up! Go! I'll be having that. looking too kindly on you.
Thank God you came along.
Come on.
For you, mister. Least I can do.
We got enough problems without stealing off each other.
Mister, hey, I got one.
Got what, mister?
The damn Sasquatch. The filthy thing was gonna eat my dog when this girl hollered out, and I shot the thing right through the heart. Boom, like that.
You feeling all right, mister? I've seen a lot of strange things recently, but no Sasquatch running around here, nor no place else. They're made up.
There's Sasquatches every place, cowboy. They're nastier than your mother-in-law with a bad case of that virus. Down in Manzanita Post, they ate a little girl.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? The hills are infested with them. Kill them. Kill the bastards before they kill all of us. Kill them. Kill them. I ain't afraid of you, you dumb, hairy bastards.
That's what I've been after.
Perfect.
Shoot me, human! Shoot me!
Oh, I will, you foul creature of the night.
You'd be granting me peace.
Why's that? Keep you from eating more babies?
What in the name of all the traits are you talking about, human?
You eat babies. You have to survive. Everyone knows that. Ain't your fault.
We eat berries and mushrooms, you fool! But we did. Now none of us are left. Some maniac's been murdering us. I'm the last of my kind. We've lived in these hills 1,000 years.
You eat babies.
If you say so, human. My family. It's gone. My kind is gone. Shoot me. I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
Let's go. Come on! deserted us.
Come on, you spineless shit!